Mic check. Here we go. We're gonna send a new hovercraft boat thing in the water, so be ready. This is gonna be interesting. Be careful, we have a self-detonator. This self-destruction thing itself. Be ready. Location have a self-destruct button so I can put them all together, and when I need to blow something up pronto, I can have it at a certain area. Go there. Speed brakes, because once I hit the water, do I want to be able to slow down? Is this thing? Oh, I gotta adjust this. Hold on. Oh, that's right. I gotta detach the back. Wait, it's not exact rotational alignment. So, and easy fix. Easy money. So what I am gonna do is we are ready to go, so technically every engine is ready. So gimbal will go straight. And if something happens, I just automatically blow everything up. If I see something not right, I will pull the brakes. Oh, I didn't put the brakes on. Damn. I don't need to, I don't think. If I blow up stuff, I don't think it's worth it. Gotta be careful downhill. Speed boost. I want to be careful. Individually braking a lot. Do have to be careful now when we splash into the water. So much because we are downhill. See, stand by, please. We get water splashed down because we are almost to. It was slow down in a little bit, but.
Thank you.
That's what happened. No one survived. Keep a lot of the other ones here. Test boats, guys. It's not planes. I'm not flying. Now, if I was flying, I would have the actual airplane itself ready to go. So yeah, enjoy the rock boat test.